All right, guys, as you can see, this is my dad's grave, Robert Allen Keller Sr. He was in the Navy. We lost him in 2010. I'm here at the cemetery tonight, see if maybe I can communicate with him. I have a LED cat toy. We'll turn this down just a little bit. And I brought the SB7 spirit box. Go and turn it on. All right, Dad, are you here? This is something I've never tried before. I'm going to leave that cat toy, the LED cat toy, let you guys see it. Well, there it goes. We're going to walk around. There's the male response. Is anybody here like to talk? My name's Matt. Feel free to communicate. I'm not here to harm you. I'm not here to make you leave. And in the meantime, Dad, if you could tap that cat toy, or if anybody could let me know you're here, that'd be very greatly appreciated. There's a male response. Something's clinging really close by, guys. I'm honestly not sure what that was. Did someone try to communicate by making a noise? It honestly sounded like somebody just said, "I did." There was another male response. And another male response. Can you tell me your name, please? Is there anyone here that has anything they'd like to pass on? My name's Matt Keller. I've been in Humansville for basically all my life. I'm almost 50 and I've been here since I was 5. A lot of you know me. A lot of you know my grandparents. Floyd Keller, Flo Keller, my aunt and uncle Wayne and Eva. Is there anybody here that has anything they'd like to say? Please feel free to do it. Leroy, thank you for your service, World War II. Can someone talk to me, please? All right, guys, I'm going to tell you it's 29 degrees. See my breath? It's really cold tonight. I just want to give you guys a quick investigation. Hello? Now, the area of the cemetery I am in is a small part of it. I'm just over here in the section my dad is. I wanted to come here and maybe let him know I'm here. Not really thinking he's going to communicate with me, but if you guys do hear anything, if you guys see anything, comment a timestamp below. Let me know. Maybe walk over in this section real quick. Homer, thank you for your service, sir. Good conduct. Lewis, thank you for your service, Lewis. I keep hearing stuff, like in the areas I've been in. I'm not sure what I'm hearing, so I'm not going to take it as paranormal until I know. Or maybe you guys comment. Feel free to talk to me. Now, we are right here, basically, in Humansville. So, I'm keeping in mind sounds or maybe houses, but I'm not 100%, but I just heard like a female voice right over here. Like I said, it could be from a house. William, thank you. There's a male, that was a male response. Let me know what you guys heard, please. Thank you to every military person here. I know there are several of you here in Humansville. John, thank you for your service. George, thank you for your service. All right. I keep hearing stuff. I'm convinced I keep hearing stuff behind me. Now, this is going to be a short video, keep in mind, but I want to come back here and investigate really soon, do the full cemetery, which is going to be a long video. If you guys want to see that, comment below, Humansville Cemetery full video. I'm going to turn the SV7 spirit box on. I'm going to slow down the sweep. All right, you guys hear how I slowed the sweep down? Let's hear if we get anything now. All right, let's speed it up a little bit. Now, with this video, I'm not going to edit it. As soon as I get back in the car, also, I'm going to start uploading it to YouTube. Let me know if you guys heard anything, okay? Please. Charles, thank you. There's a mail response. I honestly quite think it said no problem. Charles, if that was you responding, thank you. All right, I've been keeping an eye on the LED cat toy up there at Dad's marker, and I have not seen it go off. All right, I'm going to go ahead and shut this off. All right, if anyone did communicate with me, thank you. All right, guys, it is pretty cold, and I'm going to go pick up Katrina from work. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys. Share this video. Spread the word. Humansville Paranormal Society. I do real investigations with real evidence. I don't fake. What I get, I post. Oh, what was that? I just heard something moving in these woods right here. Not saying it's paranormal. Could be an animal. All right. See, there it is again. Something over here. Maybe I don't want to know what's over in the woods. I'm not sure on that, guys. All right. Happy Friday night, everybody. I'm going to get in the car. All right. Dad, I miss you. Thank you. Thank you for your service. You served in the Navy. It'd be awesome if that cat toy right there lit up. Think you could do that for me, please? I really miss you, Dad. All right, we're going to go ahead and shut this off. All right, guys, I'm going to go ahead and get in the car and upload this video. There's going to be no edits. There's not going to be any words. Let me know what you guys heard. Thank you for watching. You guys want me to come back? Comment below. Full investigation, Humansville Cemetery. I will come back. This is a huge cemetery, and it'd be a long video. I'll bring the KT. I'll bring the spirit box. I'll bring spirit talker. I'll bring the LED cat toys. And I'll also bring, like, necrophonic and whatever else we got. Much love. Something just knocked over there on the car like a pop. I don't know. It's what it sounded like to me. It may not have been. The wind is blowing. It could have been something over there in the trees. But all right, guys, let me know what you guys heard. Much love. Thank you.